maids in milking, 7 swans a-swimming, 6 geese a-laying, 5 golden rings! Guess what, guys? I have never tried eggnog. If you have never tried eggnog, give this video a thumbs up. And if you have tried eggnog, in the comments below, tell me what your impressions of eggnog is. Do you like it? Do you love it? Do you hate it? So today I thought I'd film you a reaction video of my first time drinking eggnog. Pick this up at the store. Let's read the ingredients. It says, this is a Darigold brand. Milk and non-fat milk, sugar, corn syrup, whey, egg yolks, some spices, and some other things that nobody knows what they are. I've got my glass that I'll put my eggnog in. For an after treat, if I am successful, I've got 2 little mini cupcakes and some Christmas pretzels. Okay, here it goes. Let's open this up first without spilling. Okay. Ready? How much should I give myself? Ooh, it's creamy. Oh, what? Bananas! It smells like a banana shake. Here we go. Tastes like bananas. It tastes just like what it smells. Like some sort of candy. It just tastes like bananas to me. Good thing I didn't make this a challenge to drink a whole glass. I think I'd be sick by the end of this. Alright, I think I deserve a cupcake. Should I eat the whole thing? If you are one of those people who like this video because you have never tried eggnog before, then I dare you to try some. Let me know what you think and comment below. We still have many more days of Vlogmas, so if you have any video ideas, leave them in the comments below and maybe I'll get to do one of those. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button below. Never give up, always smile, and don't forget to laugh a little. Bye! Would you like a pretzel?
Birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.